There we go. Hello everybody, and welcome to tonight's stream. Just so you know, I am doing some information stuff with some people. So if I'm tabbed out looking at my other screen, that's what I'm doing. And that is not the thing I wanted to launch. All right. Okay, pulling everything up. There we go. All right, well, let's get into this. There we go. And you might know this change from last night. We have a free company. Good old Jordan's brother was in a free company, and I've chosen to join his on Exodus. Later tonight, if I get clearance from my mains FC, you might see me running some raid farms with my main FC over on Famfrit. But I'll have to get clearance with the main FC to stream in their Discord. I hadn't had a chance to eat yet today, so I've got some food. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, I don't know how to disable any. I think one of my older FC mates is on Exodus, but I have to check. Excuse me. And thus marks the beginning, Tamtara Deepcroft, and the unlocking of Daily Roulette Leveling. Waiting in the queue. Waiting in the queue. Waiting in the queue. Waiting in the queue. Just the queue, we're in the waiting. And, oh yes, I forgot to, mention this earlier. Today we are streaming on both Argos 101 Media and Extra Life Indianapolis. If you're not familiar with Extra Life, it is a charity in support of the Child's Miracle Network Hospitals, and, Argos 101's case, specifically Riley Children's Hospital. I am the more open availability half of Argos 101. Excuse me. It better be fair. Today we will be running a 12-hour stream. We started at about 2 o'clock. We're going to end at about 2 o'clock. Excuse me. Yeah. Jordan will be by at about, well, whenever he can get here. We're not exactly sure when. But before we begin, I'd like to make a shout out for some of our milestones from last night. Last night, we had one extra life donation of $12 from 22 hours ago. Yep, Jordan will be here between 5:30 and 6:15. But we had one extra life donation from Mr. Sean Gorey, $12. Sean Gorey of the Gorey Details. I highly recommend you check him out. He is also a great streamer. He also donated a total of 4, 6, 7. 507 bits. So, thank you very much, Mr. Gorey, for the 507 bits and the $12 donation to Extra Life. 504 bits, okay. I do recommend you check out his channel at some point. He also makes wonderful content. Extra Life for a moment. If any of you would like to donate to our Extra Life fund, pop on over to the link in chat. And drop a bit cash. Play games, heal kids. I thought he'd had another 3 bits somewhere in there, but I might be wrong. Excuse me. Queue timers really are a pain in the ass today. I very rarely see tank take more than 5 minutes to queue. So, I don't know what's going on. Also, for everyone wondering, I have both chats up, so I can see both. And the stream delay on Extra Life is about 10 seconds. With about a 5 second delay on Argos. So if you're expecting a response, 10 seconds for Extra Life, 5 seconds for Argos. Minimum. I wonder if anyone's willing to run Tom Tara. Apparently so is. I swear if a DPS declines. Thank goodness. Thank you. I'm starting to get the hang of tanking. It did not work, sir. Thank you. I'm gonna rebind things after this dungeon. It's been too long tabbing out every time I'm in my alt rotation. Things are going well. Except I keep tabbing myself out because of how my rotation is set up. You're definitely getting that switch from alt to shift. I do actually know, now that I think about it. I need to rebuild all this. Okay, there we go. Why was I about to walk? I was gonna teleport. Alright! All right. All right. Old Papa Sean again. Murdering giants. Just an ordinary day. All right, Carbo Mines. Another queue. Time to murder things. Yay. Thank you. Ah, now this is some good spicy fighting. Hello. All right. Huh. Instance. Sync to level 21. Time to kick butt and take names. Thank you. That was almost as fast as my black mage. Damn. Ah, the echo. Just another day in Ulda. Beating up common thieves. Ah, yes, Thancred. Yeah. The Scions of the Seventh Dawn. What a great group of people. No, I wouldn't. I would jump straight down that. Straight down that. Yep. Oh hey, I'm level 25, I didn't notice that. I'll pick up this quest, then use the restroom and take my class quest. And the bestest of all. Right. Give me just a moment to use the restroom and I'll be right back.